Lucy guesses some names.
Yeah, teasingly.
And the script indicates that Ricky takes his hands away from Lucy's eyes, turns her around and says...
No, it's me.
So my question again, Jess. Does Ricky honestly, truly believe that there might be 8 different men who routinely walk into their apartment, all of whom sound exactly like Desi Arnaz?
You think we're saying Ricky's stupid?
I think you're saying the audience is. And that's something for which they won't soon forgive you.
You charge for these lessons?
A ton.